It's just before lunchtime at this Wayzata Middle School, but you won't find the typical lunch fare here. No tater tots, and not even a sip of whole milk.
Minnesota in this area for school nutrition has been extremely progressive and is known as an extremely progressive state in the nation when it comes to school meal programs.
In recent years, Minnesota schools, including Wayzata, have focused on increasing their fresh fruits and vegetable servings. The Farm to School program has been a critical asset.
So Farm to School is an initiative to help link school children with local farmers in their area by helping schools procure locally grown foods and educate children about how their food is grown and where it's grown and why that's important.
The beets and sweet potatoes on today's menu are from Anoka County growers, and students are learning more about the path from field to tray.
So that could look like having the farmers actually come into the schools to talk to the kids. It can look like kids getting out to the farms to see where their food is grown. And it also takes the form of programs like school gardens.
The Obama administration reauthorized the Child Nutrition Act, which mandates funding for healthy food choices. There's a long way to go before we cut our heavy reliance on inexpensive processed foods. But where better to learn something, like eating healthfully, than in school?